my dear sister, your mother lived to her end. Your father lived to his end. Your brother lived to his end. Your sister lived to her end. Your ancestors lived to their end. You are living to your end.
كل نفس ذائقة الموت.
Every soul shall taste death. The rich will die. The poor will die. The strong will die. The weak will die. The old will die. The young will die. Yes, we will all die.
وإنما توفون أجوركم يوم القيامة فمن زحزح عن النار وأدخل الجنة فقد فاز وما الحياة الدنيا إلا متاع الغرور. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أفرأيت الذي تولى. أفرأيت الذي تولى وأعطى قليلا وأكدى. أعنده علم الغيب فهو يري. أم لم ينبأ بما في صحف موسى وإبراهيم الذي وفى. ألا تزر وازرة وزر أخرى. وأن ليس للإنسان إلا ما سعي. وأن سعيه سوف يري. ثم يجزيه الجزاء الأوفي. وأن إلى ربك المنتهي. وأنه هو أضحك وأبكى. وأنه هو أمات وأحيا. وأنه خلق الزوجين الذكر والأنثى من نطفة إذا تمنى. وأن عليه النشأة الأخرى. وأنه هو أغنى وأقنى. وأنه هو رب الشعرى. وأنه أهلك عادا الأولى. وثمودا فما أبقى. وقوم نوح من قبل إنهم كانوا هم أظلم وأطغى. والمؤتفكة أهوى فغشيها ما غشى. فبأي آلاء ربك تتمارى. هذا نذير من النذر الأولى. أزفت الآزفة. أزفت الآزفة. أزفت الآزفة. ليس لها من دون الله كاشفة. أفمن هذا الحديث تعجبون وتضحكون ولا تبكون وأنتم سامدون. فاسجدوا لله واعبدوا. الحمد لله. الحمد لله في الأولى فقد نامت عيون الخلائق وما غفل. وله الحمد في الآخرة إذا زاغت الأبصار وسقط الجبل. أسرف الناس في كل مكان فما أهلك وما عجل. عبد المال فأطغاهم ونسوا الموت فجرهم الأمل ولو شاء ربك لجفت الأنهار وما أصاب النبات بللا. نحمده تبارك وتعالى ونستعينه على كل أمر جلل ونستغفره لمن تاب منا ومن في المعاصي لم يزل ونسأله العافية فيما هو آت والعفو عما قد حصل. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله ملك فحكم فعدل قدر الأمور من الأزل فلحكمة لم يفعل ولحكمة فعل. وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدا عبده ورسوله الذي إذا قال فعل. اللهم يا رب صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه الأتقياء البررة وعلى من هدى هدوهم وسلك سبيلهم إلى يوم الدين. وبعد, my dear brother and my dear sister, هو الحي قبل كل حي. Allah is the living before every living. وهو الحي بعد كل حي. And he is the living after every living. هو الحي الذي يحيي كل حي. He is the living that is giving life to every living. هو الحي الذي يرزق كل حي. He is the living that is providing for every living. هو الحي الذي لا يموت. He is the everlasting. He is the ever living, the one who never dies. So my dear brother and my dear sister, وتوكل على الحي الذي لا يموت. وتوكل على الحي الذي لا يموت. Put your trust in the living, the one who never dies. وتوكل على الحي الذي لا يموت. Put your trust in the living, the one that is everlasting, the one that never, who never perish. Allah. وتوكل على الحي الذي لا يموت. Rely upon the everlasting, the eternal, who never dies. And yes, He is one. Yes, he is one. Yes, he is one. The absolute Al-Wahid. He indeed deserves to be worshipped alone. I bear witness. And I bear witness our beloved Prophet Muhammad. It's his last and final messenger. My dear brother, our beloved Prophet Muhammad. It's a favor, it's a great favor from Allah to humanity. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad is a great gift and great favor from Allah to humankind. And he is a great favor from Allah to the believers. لَقَدْ مَنَّ اللَّهُ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ إِذْ بَعْثَ فِيهِمْ رَسُولًا مِّنْ أَنفُسِهِمْ يَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِهِ وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةِ وَإِنْ كَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُّبِينٍ. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has done a great favor for the believers by sending them a messenger from among themselves. يَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِهِ. He's reciting to them his communication, the communications of Allah. وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ. And he purifies them. وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةِ. And he teaches them Quran and the wisdom. He teaches them Quran and the sunnah. وَإِن كَانُوا مِن قَبْلُ لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ. Though before he Muhammad
is a great favor from Allah to humanity, to the believer. And my brother, my dear sister, Allah never punished, Allah will not punish people if Muhammad is in their midst. Allah never punish, and Allah will never punish you and I if Muhammad is in our midst.
وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُعَذِّبَهُمْ وَأَنْتَ فِيهِمْ.
Ya Muhammad, as long as you are with them, you are in their midst, I will never punish them.
I bear witness.
He is the last and the final messenger of Allah. My dear brother. My dear sister.
هُوَ يُحْيِي وَيُمِيتُ. هو يحيي ويميت.
He is the one who gives life and brings death. He is the one who gives life and causes death.
ثم إليه ترجعون.
Another one.
هو يحيي ويميت.
He is the one who gives life and causes death. He is the one who gives life and brings death.
فَإِذَا قَضَى أَمْرًا.
Whenever he decrees a matter,
فَإِنَّمَا يَقُولُ لَهُ كُنْ فَيَكُونُ.
Whenever he decrees a matter, he just said to it, be, and it is. So due to that, my brother,
اللَّهُ الَّذِي خَلَقَكُمْ. الله الذي خلقكم ثم رزقكم ثم يميتكم ثم يحييكم.
Allah is the one who created you. He is the one who provided for you. And He is the one who will cause you to die. And He is the one who will resurrect you, who will give you life after death.
هل من شركائكم من يفعل من ذلكم من شيء.
He is the one. The only one who created, who provided, who caused to die. And He is the one and only, the one who will resurrect you and I, who will bring you and I back to life after death. Yes. So my brother and my dear sister, question. Are you leaving? If yes, then you are coming to an end. Everything has a beginning and an end. So the question is this moving? Yes.
Don't worry, it will come to a stand. It will stand. It will stand.
Is he talking? Am I talking? Yes.
Then I will be quiet one day. I will be.
You will be quiet one day. Because everything has a beginning and what? End. Did it start? Yes. Then it will finish. Another question. Were you born? If the answer is yes, then you will perish.
Finally.
If indeed you believe that you were born, you came out of the womb of your mother, as Allah said in Surah Al-Mu'minun, وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ سُلَالَةٍ مِنْ طِينٍ ثُمَّ جَعَلْنَاهُ نُطْفَةً فِي قَرَارٍ مَكِينٍ ثُمَّ خَلَقْنَا النُطْفَةَ عَلَقَةً فَخَلَقْنَا الْعَلَقَةَ مُضْغَةً فَخَلَقْنَا الْمُضْغَةَ عِظَامًا فَكَسَوْنَا الْعِظَامَ لَحْمًا ثُمَّ أَنْشَأْنَاهُ خَلْقًا آخَرَ فَتَبَارَكَ اللَّهُ أَحْسَنُ الْخَالِقِينَ. If indeed you believe that you were created in the womb of your mother, if you indeed you believe that you were created, yes, brother,
then ثم إنكم بعد ذلك لميتون.
If indeed that you came out of the womb of your mother, yes, you were created, you had beginning, then
ثم إنكم بعد ذلك لميتون.
After appointed time, after living for some time, you will die. Yes, you will die. Yes, you will come to an end. Yes, you will stop moving. You will come to a stop. Yes. And yes. Because وَمَا جَعَلَ لِبَشَرٍ مِّن قَبْلِكَ الْخُلْدَ. Ya Muhammad, Ya Rasulullah, I did not grant immortality to anyone before you. أَفَإِن مِتَ فَهُمُ الْخَالِدُونَ. So if you die, will they become immortal? If you die, will they stay forever? They will not. They will not stay forever because كُلُّ نَفْسٍ ذَائِقَةُ الْمَوْتِ. Every soul shall taste death. Every soul shall taste death. Everybody will go. I will stop one day. You will stop one day. We will all finish. إنك ميت وإنهم ميتون. يا رسول الله, you will pass and they will also die. Yes. This is the reality. And this is the truth. So don't be deceived. Brother and my dear sister, your mother lived to her end. Your father lived to his end. Your brother lived to his end. Your sister lived to her end. Your ancestors lived to their end. You are living to your end. كل نفس ذائقة الموت. Every soul shall taste death. The rich will die, the poor will die, the strong will die, the weak will die, the old will die, the young will die. Yes, we will all die. وَإِنَّمَا تُوَفَّوْنَ أُجُورَكُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فَمَنْ زُحْزِحَ عَنِ النَّارِ وَأُدْخِلَ الْجَنَّةَ فَقَدْ فَازَ وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا مَتَاعُ الْغُرُورِ وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إلا متاع الغرور وإنما توفون أجوركم يوم القيامة. Yes, indeed, you will be paid in full on the day of judgment. فمن زحزح عن النار, whoever is kept away from fire, وأدخل الجنة فقد فاز, and is admitted into the paradise, has indeed won, brother. وما الحياة الدنيا إلا متاع الغرور. The life of this world is nothing. But enjoyment of vanity is nothing. So never, never relax. No matter how long you live, you will go. وَلَسْتَ تَبْقَى وَإِنْ أُمِّرْتَ مَا أُمِّرَ نُوحُ. You know how long Nuh alayhi salam, Allah said we sent him. وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا نُوحًا إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِ فَلَبِثَ فِيهِمْ أَلْفَ سَنَةٍ إِلَّا خَمْسِينَ عَامًا فَأَخَذَهُمُ الطُّوفَانُ وَهُمْ ظَالِمُونَ. For after 950 years, he died. So brother, it is not a joke. Death is not a joke. Don't take it for granted. Never. Have you ever seen a dead person lying? Have you ever seen, in reality, have you ever seen a dead person, someone you personally know? Have you ever seen him? He used to laugh and now not anymore. He used to talk, not anymore. He used to walk, not anymore. He used to beat himself, now not anymore. Have you ever seen? Have you ever seen someone you personally know dead? Looking at him, the one you used to speak with, but today he is gone. He is dead, but no movements. Have you ever seen him? This day, the day that came to him will come to you. The day that made him silent will make you silent. We will all be silent one day. Where will you be buried? Do you know where you will die? And when you are going to die? Do you know? وما تدري نفس ماذا تكسب غدا وما تدري نفس بأي أرض تموت. Always you are happy. Whenever you have money, you are always happy. Whenever you see that your wealth is increasing and increasing, and you never cry, knowing that you are getting close to your end. You never cry. Remember that. It came to them, it will come to you. So my brother, death is not a joke. Never joke with it. Please, take it serious. Think. Always remember, because it will lead you to doing good. It will guide you to doing good, to doing what's right. That's why our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Akthiru min dhikri." What? Death. Always remember death. But one thing, brother, and my dear sister, you always hear when a person dies, they say, rest in peace. Rest in peace. Oh, may he rest in peace. Yes, rest in peace. You will only rest in peace if you live with Allah peacefully. You will only rest in peace if you live with the people peacefully. If you did not harm anyone, live with Allah peacefully and inshallah you will rest in peace. Brother, after death, we are going to face something over there. وَلَوْ أَنَّنَا إِذَا مِتْنَا تُرِكْنَا لَكَانَ الْمَوْتُ رَاحَةَ كُلِّ حَيْءٍ وَلَكِنَّا إِذَا مِتْنَا بُعِثْنَا If we die, and let's say after death they will leave us alone, we will be left alone, death would have been a rest for the living. وَلَكِنَّا إِذَا مِتْنَا بُعِثْنَا When you and I die, we will be resurrected, we will come back to life. وَنُسْأَلُ عَنْ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ We will be asked about everything. وَكِفُوهُمْ إِنَّهُمْ مَسْئُولُونَ And detain them because they will be questioned. So brother, take this. Allah is telling you and I in Surah Al-Baqarah.
وَاتَّقُوا يَوْمًا تُرْجَعُونَ فِيهِ إِلَى اللَّهِ
Remember the day that you will be returned to Allah. Remember the day that you will go back to Allah. Be mindful of the day that you will go back to Allah. Fear the ثم توفى كل نفس ما كسبت وهم لا يظلمون. You will be paid in full whatever your action, your deed was. You will be paid in full and you will never be wrong, because Allah is Al-Adlu. Allah never cheats anyone. He is just. Take this advice. Take this advice. From who? From our Creator. Take this advice from Allah. You and I. وتزودوا فإن خير الزاد التقوى. Seek for provision, because you are a traveler. You will travel. You will go over there. You will go to Barzakh. You will go away and you will be resurrected. So take your provision, because فإن خير الزاد التقوى. But the best provision is the fear of Allah. This is the advice. فإن خير الزاد التقوى. The best provision, my dear brother and my dear sister, my dear auntie, the best provision is for you to fear Allah, because death is not a joke. You will go over there and you will be detained. You will stand before the Majestic and you will be questioned and you must answer. Yes, you must answer. I know you memorized this surah. Either زلزلت الأرض زلزالها وأخرجت الأرض أثقالها وقال الإنسان ما لها يومئذ تحدث أخبارها بأن ربك أوحى لها. محل الشاهد. يومئذ يصدر الناس أشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم. The day that you will come in groups, we will come in groups to be shown our deeds. Get ready for that. Prepare for that day. The day that you will come to be shown your deed. But remember, Allah is Al-Adlu. Allah is just, because فَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ خَيْرًا يَرَهُ. Whatever you do, whatever good thing you do, all your good deeds, no matter how small it is, يَرَهُ, you will see it. وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ شَرًّا يَرَهُ. And your deed, you will see the good and the bad. So prepare for that standing, because وَنَضَعُ الْمَوَازِينَ الْقِسْطَ لِيَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ فَلَا تُظْلَمُ نَفْسٌ شَيْئًا وَإِنْ كَانَ مِثْقَالَ حَبَّةٍ مِنْ خَرْدَلٍ أَتَيْنَا بِهَا وَكَفَى بِنَا حَاسِبِينَ. أقول قولي هذا. الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى. My dear brother, إنما الدنيا فناء. إنما الدنيا فناء. ليس للدنيا ثبوت. إنما الدنيا كبيت نسجته العنكبوت. Brother, my dear sister, please prepare for your meeting. Prepare the day you will meet Allah, because this will end. It will come to a start. It will come to a start. You will start. I will start. I will be quiet one day. You will be quiet. A day is coming, you will see my picture. And you say, Subhanallah, I knew him. They will see your picture and they will say, Subhanallah, we used to be friends. That day will come, no doubt about it. I pray, may Allah make our final word, La ilaha illallah. I think some of you will see some of our elders today coming here, because we lost one of our uncle. So they are here to make dua. We are here with our leader, our elders. We are here with our leader, Amir al-Mu'mineen. We are here with the elders, with our uncles, our aunties, some of them are downstairs, brothers and sisters. They come here today to make dua after the prayer for our uncle, Abdul Samad, who passed on Sunday. And his death was something, brother, it's a wake up call. He prayed. He prayed Isha. He went home. He said to his wife, "My chest pain." They took him to the hospital. They said, "Let's go to the hospital." On their way, he died in the car. But brother, why always ask Allah for good ending? A person went to pray Isha. After Isha, he went and he asked and he said, my chest, and after that, he passed. Inshallah, this is a sign of a good ending. Always ask Allah for good ending. Ask Allah to give you good ending. Ask Allah to make our final word, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah.